This is the ETFinalScore.com High School Football Halftime Show for Friday, August 29th. It's the first full night of high school football action in East Texas, and our ET Final Score videographers are all over the place capturing the action for you. Over at Mewbourne Field, All Saints got on the board first in its home game against Timpson in the first quarter when Matt Brunson broke free around the right side for this slick 14-yard run and a score. But it didn't take long for the Bears to strike back on this fourth down scoring reception by Timpson's James Marshall. At Rose Stadium, John Tyler and Plano had a defensive battle early on. It was scoreless until early in the second quarter when the Lions tried to break the scoreless tie. They blocked the JT field goal attempt, keeping the game tied at zero. In Lindale, it was a tight first half between Lindale Eagles and the Chapel Hill Bulldogs. Lindale had a few offensive moments of promise in the first half, including this score. Well, they thought it was a score, but it was overturned by a penalty flag. To see what the scores are at the moment you're watching this video, visit the live scoreboard page at ETFinalScore.com or download the ETFinalScore.com mobile app.